Alright, one. Oh, one, two, three. Also, why doesn't Jason do that?
What? I don't know. I was like, one, dude, wait, you didn't do the thing. He was like, shut up. I was like, alright.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, I mean, that makes it easier, but okay. I guess I'll
just... You just counted. I'm like, you didn't do anything. You just you just counted.
Yeah. That must be the way he does it, and that's probably why he has audio issues. Bam! Hello, guys!
Welcome to Oreo Clan, LPS. We talk shit about Jason.
Yeah!
Jason, you suck.
Jason, you're a bitch.
Jason, you smell the cabbage.
Oh, shit!
It's a favorite
That's the thing he says, like,
Jason,
20 times.
Jason, you have bad handwriting. Fuck
you. Yeah! We wrote down... He has, like a little thing that he writes on, like a little...
A little whiteboard.
A little whiteboard. And we decided to write some nice shit on there. Mm-hmm. We weren't even being dickheads. And where are we and what is happening?
Remember, we're in the...
Oh, no!
Yeah, you're here.
Okay.
And queer. You don't gotta fight. Those guys won't catch you, but the guy to the right will.
Anyways, we wrote some nice shit on there. You play. You play. Like,
I'm not
Ubisoft.
Gonna do this at all, bro.
You bitch! We wrote some nice shit on there, and we wrote it, and our handwriting is not very good, never has been, and he just, like, shit on us super hard for having bad handwriting.
Good shit on us.
And then we just erased the nice shit we wrote and said, fuck it, we take it back. Like...
Well, we're like, whatever, Jason.
Okay. Okay, Jason.
Man, I forgot how to play this game. How long has it been since we recorded? Fuck!
That long.
What do I want? What do I want?
You always do Bucking Bronco and Electric Shock.
Well, I'm a basic bitch. Yeah.
That's fair.
Well, what's this one? This one's about Elizabeth.
Our minds are born, festering with sin.
No subtitles, though. I think we turn on subtitles. So you might want to switch to a hand cannon because you got a sniper rifle, and if you're playing...
Find redemption.
All right.
The mind must be pulled up from the roots.
Why am I getting a tutorial?
My children.
Because it's been so long.
Yeah, this is. I want to listen to the voxophone and this at the same time. Thank you, game. Fuck it.
It'd be cool if they did it like in different earphones.
Cool. Let's get that help.
I don't think I do. Oh my god, Red Bull's so good. This summer shit's good. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, is it lime?
Yeah, it's fuck, kiwi. Kiwi twist.
Lime. Oh, it's kiwi?
That's kiwi okay. Twist, bruh.
Fuck that guy. So yeah, you can sneak past those
that's
guys.
That's good shit.
As I just did.
Okay.
By just walking.
But fighting them's fun.
Fighting them is more fun, yes, but also very difficult. But
it's did also... I just... Can you go back? What's for a second? Okay, turn around. Oh, I guess get that first.
And the cigarettes.
Okay, turn around. Turn around. All the way around, goddammit. Yeah, okay, there's a head in that.
Alright.
I was just making sure. I was making sure I wasn't seeing shit.
This is where we sleep.
Use the tub.
Defiant.
Like, you're just, like, taking a bath while you're watching that shit? Like,
can.
You need to give up on her.
Gotta wash your ass.
Yeah, really.
So you're trying to...
I'm trying to find Elizabeth.
Yeah. Your hand's freaking out there. Okay.
A little bit. Who's that little asshole? This guy could not look at
me.
I know what he's thinking.
Why are you just standing on the bed like an asshole?
He's standing like the bed like an asshole. Look the other way, bitch. Fuck you. I am boned so hard. Look. Ah!
Well.
Fuck. Guys, I know what you're thinking. Stop it. How do I... Alright.
How do I shoot? Like, that's how long it's been. How do I shoot?
Yes.
I don't remember.
It's been a minute. And these guys don't have dick either, which is a...
Which is the hottest garbage.
It is pretty hot garbage. I don't know where shit is in this place, because I was terrified and just running through. I was like, stop!
If we modify the procedure, we
that's fair. I mean, that's probably the way it's supposed to be played. I would think.
I was like, look this! And I just kept running. I was like, fuck you. I'm not doing this. Just a pistol.
That might be better than the shotgun, maybe?
Yeah.
Because it's kind of low and you don't really like that gun anyways.
Well, the shotgun? I love the shotgun.
That particular one.
This one? No, yeah. I like this one. That's not... You're thinking of the heater.
Oh.
The heater
is... Oh, yeah, I am. I thought that was the heater.
No, that's a good one.
My bad.
But
pistol,
look how
fuck
much
it.
Ammo we have.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, that might make it work.
Shotgun? Oh, fuck. What is this?
What is happening?
What's going on?
What is... Oh!
How did they see me?
Oh! Whoa! Whoa, I'm gonna turn me down.
You need me to turn down? No, you're good.
You're about where I'm at. You're probably good. Oh, no!
Search the cabinet. That's the only way. Get the fuck out of here.
We might need to upgrade the pistol.
We might need to get this fucking shotgun. Let's go. Look at this. Stop it. Quit it. Boom.
His head's gone.
Suck this.
Where's your head at?
Where's your head at?
I don't even know if that video will be up. But it doesn't matter.
Fuck this guy.
Nobody will watch it.
Punch his butt. Ooh, punch his butt. My name is...
You know what's gonna be weird? If we ever do get, like, a decent fan base, which is, like, 20 more people than what we have right now.
Mm-hmm.
If we ever have, like, a decent fan base, and, like, people start watching our old shit, and just hear us mention how much people don't watch our videos.
Like, what are they talking about?
Wait, what? I'm watching it. That'll never happen.
No, absolutely. I mean, if it did, I'd be like, whoa.
Yeah. That's a good app. That's a good explanation.
Carbon? Fuck this fucking... Alright, give me the man cannon. I'm gonna use the carbon.
Really? Over the shotgun?
Oh, I'm trying to give it in,
but... Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
I'm trying to flip around. Just wanna get
is
out.
Is it,
he's right there.
There's his friend.
It's what, bitch? Can't even hear?
Ha ha! I am man. I have brain.
I am man brain guy.
That's me.
What did the Lord receive? Oh my god, I love shock droppy. And,
Yeah, I noticed.
You know what? I'm
a big fan of Undertow and what is the other one? Return to Sender. Yeah, those two are cool. Although fucking Charge is pretty cool too.
It is.
I like running into people.
Fuck. I'm gonna go with Murder Pros.
That one's pretty good too.
It's pretty okay, but
honestly,
I think the cost
of
sight is worth what it does. I'm sorry. I have a thing where I like to bump
the table. That whenever we do the table thing. Because for a while we weren't.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever we do the mic setup on the table, which is right here. Oh, I hit the thing. That's fine. But whenever we do that, he just
Man,
has to fucking... he just has to kick the table.
It's not intentional, but it's not accidental.
Why did I know you were going there? What
the
fuck?
He's like, alright guys, thanks
oh,
for
shit.
Watching. That was too terrifying. I'm done playing this game for the rest of my life. What is this? Pistol? Fuck you. What is that? Don't care.
Okay.
Because it might keep you from getting a trophy. Fuck you, dude.
Hey man, if you kill people with that hand cannon or that shotgun, it's going to help towards that trophy, just saying that.
Good. At least then I'll be doing something I like. Listen to Dr. Pettyclaw.
What are you getting at?
Listen to Dr. Pettyclaw.
What are you
talking
about? It's
been 6 months! But it hasn't. It's been a lot longer, probably.
Probably.
She was 6 months in at that point. This bitch has been here for a while. There's Comstock.
He's doing it.
Yeah. Shit. There's some shit here? There's some shit here.
So how come the game was like, yeah, Bioshock Infinite, we're gonna make it not creepy. But we're gonna make it fucking creepy, though.
Let's make it really creepy.
I mean, it's not quite as creepy as the other ones. Just because fucking Big Daddies. I don't care what you say. Those are not as scary as Big Daddies.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I recently saw someone we know. I won't mention her name on the channel. But...
I will.
But she was, like, listing some of her, like, favorite games. And, like, her number, like, 5 game was Bioshock 2. Who the fuck says that? Did you play 1 in Infinite? Like, almost nobody says that. That's kind
of
crazy.
Speaking of Infinite.
What are you doing?
I thought I was good.
You're not good. You're the opposite of good.
Okay. You have to breathe heavily.
Yeah, okay.
To show how much of a... What the fuck?
Play it again. Fuck it.
Well, we didn't get to hear the last one. Or it before, I should say.
Yeah. Man, this movie sucks.
This movie does suck.
Look at this movie. This is garbage. Remember that part where the face was on there? That sucked.
What the fuck?
What? Okay. What's the value of
I want to explore a little.
Okay,
right, that's enough exploring.
You did it.
Enough of that.
I'm about to say, with no, there's no locks to pick because she's not around.
Oh, look at that. Fuck you. I don't have time. I'm too scared to look at anything.
I'm scared when shit starts saving.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh no.
You're right. Ooh.
Although they can't see that. I guess our camera would be in the corner. But it says autosave in the corner. That's freaking me out. That's another thing, is that I keep forgetting, for a lot of games we play, whenever we mention that I'm getting trophies, they don't need to know that, because it's literally blocking it.
Oh, yes! Let's go.
What?
I just filled up on a
shotgun. Oh, okay.
Ammo, which is also good, but also bad, because I'm gonna need that shotgun.
This is what they call a boss fountain.
Should I switch to the carbon?
I would say no, but that's up to you.
Stick with the can mannon. I bumped it again, I know.
You got your toes wrapped around it. Like, what the fuck? So no matter what
they're
move you do...
They're wrapped around it, Dan.
They basically are.
They're just curled up.
I'm about to take this camera down and fucking next time you do that, I'm going to shine
on
your feet.
I'm showing my feet.
I'm going to shine on them feet.
I'm wearing socks without holes in them this time, so...
That's good.
It's okay. Oh, look, you can see his hand.
No more struggle? Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah.
Yeah, the struggle.
Nah, son. I'm still in the struggle.
Never
just
out
struggling
of the
less.
There's never out of the struggle.
So much to explore.
That's what Gutek said to K-Brad when he was talking about Mike's Twitch job.
Still in the struggle.
He said.
Oh fuck.
Gutek said struggle's over. He goes, nah, man, struggle's never over. This is just a little bit better.
Just a little less bad.
Oh my god, he knows it.
Plus, he's a Vaxa fan.
What
I've done.
Undone. What did you do?
I a hot dog?
Stop what I have put in motion.
Man, this movie sucks.
This movie?
I can keep it from ever starting. Oops.
You can't. It won't let you.
He
open the security
was
gate.
My first hope.
Open the security gate.
And now.
Rescue
so I got spoiled on the ending for this game, but
oh, really?
Not the ending of the main game, but of one of the DLCs.
Oh, fuck you guys! I'm staying in here.
The water ones. I can't remember.
Perilous.
That's the one. Yeah.
Ha! They're just like, fuck, we're inconvenienced.
Yeah, but that inconvenience gives you a minute to like do shit.
Yeah.
So if you need to like get people off you, that's a pretty good one.
If I want to get people off me, I can
that,
be like,
because
get
what,
fuck up, bitch!
What that's, yeah, but that's only in front of you. The crows will go wherever the fuck they need to. That's like the swarm in the Darkness 2. I guess that's why I think it's cool, because I'm relating it to Darkness 2.
Very true.
But...
And you do love the Darkness 2.
Dude! I love the Darkness 2. It's a good game.
A game we've been trying to do a Let's Play of since its inception. Much like...
I don't know who should do it.
I'm like...
I feel like that's a game Jason can do, and like that's like a hard thing to find.
What was this? Yeah, I know what gear is, asshole. After each successful kill, up to 5 weapon damage. Fuck. Is that one or the fucking 70%?
So are we dropping the whole melee thing?
I mean,
fuck it. Just yeah.
Just get it.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Really, the melee ones in early game are good, but we don't want to fuck with shit no more.
Yeah, because like when we're fighting, I don't like that weird crow hand.
The weird crow hand.
Yeah, that one's the grossest. This is the first I've noticed it, which shows how much I use Murder of Crows in my like 2 playthroughs.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Do you not like Murder of Crows?
It's the swarm, though. You will use
shits.
You will use swarm when that happens. By the way,
ooh,
that's another thing I wanted to ask.
Ooh.
Like,
oh, fuck it up. Crows, get them.
See, that's why that's useful.
Yeah,
when I cross the way.
Fuck, I gotta charge my shield now.
If we were to do, the darkness. If you do Darkness 2, do you want to do a New Game Plus playthrough? Where you have all the shit?
Sure.
you can't focus right now.
No, I'm trying to be hyped, man. I got low health and Elizabeth isn't here.
Elizabeth!
Elizabeth! Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Fuck you guys.
Elizabeth!
I gotta be clutch here. I can't go around gallivanting. There's a fucking lonely teddy bear here. You need help too.
That's a tough ass teddy.
Must have been a Roosevelt.
Are we back in the way we came? We are.
Yeah, we had to open the security gate.
Okay.
I don't like how the music is still happening. Ooh, solid.
Alright.
Fuck you guys. I hope I was supposed to do that.
You just go down and they're just like, what are you doing?
It tells you to go.
There's a voxel.
There's a voxel? Oh, these guys are pissed.
Yeah, like, I actually might go back through this game a second time. Is New Game Plus in this?
Probably.
Okay. If there is, I would definitely play it. Just so I can, like, get everything leveled up all the way. I'm sure there's achievements for that shit. And it's pretty fun, so I think I would do it.
I was making sure you heard that.
Hold tight. Elizabeth, no! I gotta get these salts!
I gotta fuck!
It's a tear. What is it? Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Oh. Lives,
lived, ooh. Will live.
Dies, ooh. Died, will die.
Ooh.
There you go. Fuck!
Okay, guys.
See you later.
Thanks for the help.
The operating theater.
Is this where you watch the theater operator?
Something
is
like
this,
that.
Is this?
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum.
Are they?
They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do.
What happened to your hair? Also,
I set into motion.
Where's your comb? You need one.
You don't look too bueno.
It took all I
no,
left
no bueno.
Just a
female voice.
Here.
I don't know why it doesn't just say Elizabeth.
I know.
I don't understand it.
Cause he knows.
Yeah, like, really. He knows. We know. Captions have no idea.
Here. Take my hand.
I'm gonna take that hand. Give me that hand, girl.
You got fucking I did.
Up on that wall.
Oh, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
What the fuck?
Put your makeup back on.
What happened?
You look like shit with makeup on.
Mountains of man. Say what you will
New
about
York.
Comstock.
A
hell of a fortune teller.
It's not a. This isn't a good. This is a bad.
Mm-hmm. Wasn't the indoctrination.
Mm-hmm.
Worst time.
What? That's what happened to me a lot in games. That happened to me like 6 times in Uncharted.
We're just like, ah!
Where the character just suddenly like moonwalks. At one point, the dude was like, we gotta get out of here! Zoop! It's a welcome glitch.
Yes. Immersion breaking, as some would call it. But in a good sense.
Elizabeth, why do you look significantly hotter now?
What is this?
Know
how to read it.
What does it say?
Yo.
It's advice.
You just
sell
that.
Nah, son.
How not to become me.
What?
Elizabeth. You're confusing me.
Use the phonograph?
Use the get.
So, what happened was when we got there, that's because future Elizabeth brought us to that time.
To be like, yo, shit's fucked. Later.
Yeah, to be like, yo, shit's fucked. You need to go and, like, actually help her. And give her this, like, piece of paper. That's why he brought him there.
Is it a piece of paper that just says, get good?
Yes. It is, in fact, a piece of paper that says, get good, and then has a list of combos for King of Tigers.
Oh, let's go.
It's like half back, quarter circle forward.
And it's, like, fucking 30 pages long for one character.
Yeah, essentially.
Yeah.
She gave him all the motions, cool combo videos, shit like that.
Okay. Tech.
1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth! I'm coming. Fuck!
Open the door slowly.
Stop doing to her. Let her be. Stop that. Oh my god.
She had her shirt off? What is happening
now? No, she's wearing her corset.
Corsara.
I was gonna say corsara.
Why do they have just their shirt off then?
Because they don't want to. I don't like this. Essentially.
She's listening to dubstep.
We gotta shut down this shit.
Might want to shut that down. Might want to shut it down.
Yeah.
Might
Holy
wanna...
fuck! You wanna go?
Yeah, alright. I'll give it a jig. Okay. Let me see. Boop. And. Let's go.
Yeah, Return to Sender's pretty good.
Get.
Especially for those turrets.
Hello! I don't remember how to do things.
Now you have a shit ton more.
Let's go.
It helps you. Weapon damage, not melee damage. Damn.
Sorry.
You got it.
He does not care. He does not care at all. Okay, none of these people care. They don't care. Casey, they don't care. What do I do when they don't care?
The move I like to call fucking Bronco. Because it makes them give a shit.
Come here, buddy.
Care. Ooh, that reload.
Give me that. I'm going to need that.
It's pretty fair.
Give me the money. God, money.
That gun's going to be a lot fucking stronger because of the...
Oh, hello. Halo. Come here, buddy.
Horrible way to die.
Why are you still alive?
They don't give a shit. Dude, that leather padding, super strong.
Apparently. Okay, that's a good time to do that.
Ooh.
I cannot see because the thing's too red.
You're being too hyped. The game can't handle it.
Are you serious? What are you?
Use the shotgun, Dan.
I'm trying!
There you go. Look, he gave a shit about the shotgun.
Kind of. Okay, well.
What are you gonna do? What you gotta do? Just run in there.
Run. Just...
Get that bitch. Look at that. Two shots.
I did it.
Now you're even stronger. You're gonna one shot. If you did.
I didn't! You lied!
You did. But I gave you the confidence. You now what you need to
I
do
need,
is follow
I need
these
a
wires
gun.
And like turn shit off. I think.
Okay. Oh, hello. Hi. Bye.
Ooh. Wait, no. Go back in that room.
Bye.
I think it ended.
What?
I'll go back in that room. I think.
I really need a gun.
Thing in there. And to your right. Can you do some shit in here?
I did it.
And go up. Oops. Yeah.
I did it.
It's fixed. Head back down. Hey, guy, you don't have to. Yeah.
He made a move. He was going for his gun. I saw it. I put my gun, my empty gun, on him.
Yeah. Don't worry.
I need.
She needs to feel it.
How do we get in there?
I think
I want to get in there.
I think you get it.
I have to get in there.
Or maybe not.
How do we get in there?
You know what? I have no idea.
You know what?
Elizabeth can't lock right it. Now.
She's kind of busy. Oh my god!
Dan, I need you to be clutch.
I want
to
shut. Fuck you. You are so close to me. It's scary.
It is.
I need more salt.
You do. Oh damn.
Excuse me.
Oh fuck, that guy took a face.
Give me that.
Lockbox.
I tried to, but I was running. I'm scared. Give me something. Hand. Give me something.
Don't
okay.
Just sit there.
Danny,
gotta get him. 18 bullets left.
Let's go. I missed all
of them. You missed most of them. You got some.
I'm scared.
You should be.
I don't have any salt. I don't have any salt. I don't have any salt. I don't have any salts. Oh, okay.
Right.
I was getting into it.
There we go. Ooh, you got a fuck ton of health.
Okay. I need a fuck ton.
Shotgun. So it's just corpse. The shotgun's pretty good weapon to have.
I'm gonna
at this stage,
take
I believe.
That.
9 bullets.
It's better than 27 of machine gun bullets. Take that. Because that reason.
Uh-huh.
That reason alone will do it. Ow! I wish I had salts. I'm trying to use them. I don't have them. What are you made of? Where's your head at?
Head's not made of who you are. Ooh, one. Killed him in one hit. Now take his crank gun like it's fucking, yeah. Eat it.
Where's his crank gun? Where's it at? Where'd it happen?
There it is.
Okay. We'll do this. Mm-hmm. Now where am I going? I want to follow this, I guess?
Did this area. Well, that's leading to the other room. And isn't this the one you already did the thing? You pulled the lever?
I don't know, man.
Or is there...
I went up the stairs, right?
Yeah. I think you can do them in both. Because there's two stairways.
Okay, so direct me. Okay, okay. There's probably one in there that we're saying. Okay.
And I hear you.
Okay. Yeah. I just didn't see that. That's very well hidden. And I'm bad. That's another reason.
Also made a move for
yeah, so I'm going for his gun.
Ooh, salts. Now pull that lever.
Sorry it took so long, Elizabeth. I was busy screaming and running for my asshole.
Fuck!
What happened? What happened?
Doing some shit. Dude, that's what straight happened? Up the house from Courage the Cowardly Dog.
We don't want, well, no.
Courage, no! You stupid dog! Elizabeth is doing some shit.
Elizabeth!
Release her.
Elizabeth!
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
RPG ammo.
I gotta pick up this RPG ammo.
It's hype! Elizabeth!
She's like, okay!
I'm fine.
I understand.
I just created a tornado. It's pretty hype.
You see it?
Damn, bro. What is this?
A pole?
I can't see what's happening.
There you go. Free her.
I'm gonna free this bitch.
I got you. Calm down, Abraham.
I'm gonna free this bitch!
You ready?
Just do it.
Is she plugged into the Matrix?
She should be dead if she's coming out of the Matrix like that. Mm-mm. That probably hurt. Man, that's a fucking hot ass hole. I'm gonna stick my dick in that hole.
All hurts.
Ooh. Tighten up my corset, really?
Dream of New York.
Where are my hands? My hands don't exist.
No, they don't.
They can't do it. Wow, do you see? My finger. Look how large my hands are! Fuck.
Or how tiny.
Both my hands put together are the size of her waist. Think about that right now. They're not leaving. Look at my hands.
We are going to find. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start. Moralizing, Booker.
No.
I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill her.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
I really could shoot you in the face right now.
Because I'm going to do it.
I could.
You could.
It's a possibility.
That is.
I mean, look at this fucking gun. You want to fuck with me right now?
Go back upstairs and get her to pick that lock.
Yeah. Haha! Nobody sees the trophy, but I got it.
No, you didn't, Dan. Quit pretending.
Get up the... Okay.
Going up the stairs and going down the stairs.
Where was it?
Through the... Follow the wire. Same thing you did before.
I didn't do that before.
Well, you should have.
I didn't, though. I was following... pure instincts.
You're following your heart.
Pure instincts. We'll get this.
I'll show you something.
We'll open this door, we'll get some sick shit, and then we can... We can do it.
Isn't there an L1 behind you? That's probably where you're.
That's probably where we're supposed to go. All right.
Let's get some shit. Yes.
What we got?
Ooh, a gold bar. Fuck yeah.
Let's go. Ooh, it's a lot of money. Salt is already late. Or is that?
If we get one more, that's maxed out.
Let's go.
Oh my god, so much salt. We are the most pissed.
We are so salty.
We are angry.
Ah, yes!
There you go. You're welcome.
More trophies. All right, so we'll see you guys in the next episode where I get more trophies.
And we get more game.
And probably some more of Casey kicking the fucking table.